Hey, it's Coach Ryan with the Russ Meister back for week 3, Fit at 40. We've got the momentum rocking now. Don't quit. Equipment needed for today is a kettlebell. Now, Russ has got his 35-pound kettlebell, and he's just upping his weight, upping the game. You can use whatever you want. We need a rope or a towel, something to loop through the kettlebell handle to hold for curls. And then you're gonna need your Swiss ball, and we're gonna use that as a bench for our kettlebell chest press. Now, the program. We're gonna do a ramp 6-10. Week 1, motion is the magic potion. Week 2, iron core. Week 3, we gotta build up. And the ramp workout is the best for building up. So we're gonna do 6 exercises for 10 reps each in a escalating intensity circuit that's based on German volume training. What does that mean? We do one exercise, then we repeat that exercise, add a second. Repeat those two, add a third. The main thing is, you just take action, follow along, watch Russ, and I'll help you along with form. Okay, less talk, more action. You ready, Russ?
I'm ready, Ryan.
Let's get it on. Okay, let's get warmed up. We're gonna do the energy flow warm-up, sitting on the ball, heel-toe rock, 30 seconds. Yeah, Russ had the computer laptop hands there. We gotta reverse that posture. Good. Ribcage forward, moving those hips, rolling on the outside edges of those feet. That's it. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the nose. Nose breathing, outside edge, good posture. Awesome, okay. Now, what we're gonna do is the hip circles. So stir the pot, arms out to the side, good. Focus here is getting movement through your lower back, stretching out that spine, and telling those core ab muscles, wake up, because we're about to burn you. And trust me, we are. Okay, let's switch directions there, Russ. Chest up, good posture. Swivel those hips, loosey-goosey. That's it. Ignore that beep, we got 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now we're gonna go side reaches. Bring your feet a little closer and just twisting your spine side to side. Yep. Awesome. High inside ankle bones. Get that spine, flexible steel. Breathing in and out through the nose. Getting your mind from work mode into workout mode. It's all about that mind-muscle connection before we start lifting. You don't want to have to wake up halfway through. Flick the switch now. All right, good. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna stand up, give that ball a big hug, and body rotations, heel away. Go.
Yes.
Look at those heels, perfect. The Jordan heel away, Jordan heel away. Give the ball a squeeze, so you get an isometric contraction in the upper body, stretching out the lats. Nose breathing, high inside ankle bones, pull the belly button in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great, I'll take that ball from you. And what we're gonna do is an imaginary jump rope, 30 seconds. Yeah, so feeling that body light. We're not gonna tell you the numbers now, but the numbers on the scale have gone down. So he's got more bounce, more spring, that's what happens. And every 5 pounds you lose, that's like 100 pounds of pressure off your knee joints. So if you got sore knees, sore back, lose some weight, follow the program. That's it. Feel the energy flowing, nose to toes, getting ready to train. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. Eye of the tiger, let's do the ramp. Okay, sitting on the ball, We're gonna lie back and do 15 slow crunches. Now, I did say 10, but we tested it out and 10 was just a little too easy, so 5 should do the trick. Now, if you don't have a ball, you can do this on the floor. The ball is good because it wants to roll and throw you off, so your core has to get activated. And it also allows you to get that extra stretch that doing it on the floor won't allow. You can see that spine go back. And Russ is not grabbing his head, he's just got his knuckles on his forehead, so he's not yanking his neck. Breathing pattern is inhale at the bottom, exhale at the top. And then Russ, when you're at 15, yeah, sitting up. So the break here is just enough to ribs forward, inhale, exhale, keep your eye on the prize, and another 15, let's go. Focusing on that ab sponge. As you lie back, the stomach flattens. As you come up, squeeze the abs like a wet sponge, squeeze the water out. And then on 15, sitting up nice and tall. Good. And carefully grab that kettlebell, and we're gonna lie back and do two-hand kettlebell chest press. 10 reps slow. Very good, toes in there, Russ, that's it. Always focusing on what your body is doing head to toe. So toes in, high inside ankle bones, good body position. And when you're done there, Russ, sitting up, and down. Is that too easy?
That's a little easy.
Yeah, you know what? I think we're gonna have to go ramp 6-15. Okay, 6 exercises, 15 reps. A little curveball at you, but no problem. We're all about challenge, because challenge equals change. Okay, here we go. 15 crunches, 15 presses, and then we got 15 bicep curls coming up next. Here we go. Try to keep up at home. Hey Russ, there's a couple here I see, they're doing 20 reps now. Hey, good job at home, nice. Oh, our camera dropped. That's why we call it Ryan Raw. All right, 15 chest press. Inhale at the bottom, exhale at the top. Okay, kettlebell down, we're gonna stand up. Let's loop that rope through the kettlebell handle and grab the rope like you're holding you're milking a cow, okay? So grab it, thumbs up, grab. Full stretch, all the way down, all the way up. Yeah. Nice. So you should, the kettlebell should come down between those knees there and then up. Yeah, awesome. Now, with the 35, the 15 reps, you're gonna feel that. This exercise, we may have wished we said those presses were easier. Now, if need be, Russ, we have a lighter kettlebell here, so I'll have that here just in case. I have a feeling you're not going to use that though. So once you've done 15, great. So now as we go on in exercises, the rest gets a little bit longer, okay? So you've got, let's say, 15 seconds. And this is where you want to do some nose breathing. Focus on posture. Five, four, three, two, one. Crunches. set number four. This is a great workout because you get in, get the job done, get out. Very efficient, fast and effective. Total body here. Focusing on the abs, the pecs, the biceps. Then we've got the lats, and the wider those lats are, the more sculpted they are, the smaller the waist looks. And then we're gonna hit a leg exercise, and then our finisher for our calves. Look at this. Here we go, chest press. Leave a comment in the section below. How many reps are you doing? Are you doing the ramp 610, 615, 620, 625? You can adapt it for your level at home, or maybe your kettlebell weight. A lighter kettlebell, crank up the reps. The ramp workout will burn and build the muscles very quickly. There we go, standing up, thread that rope through. Reps. Good. What's good there is Russ adjusted his feet there. Great form, great tempo. Russ, you'll find as the workout goes on, you'll actually get a little boost of energy.
Feeling that.
Okay, now we're gonna go one arm row using the ball as a balance point. Feet wide, rowing. Oh boy, 15 reps. We got the pre-exhaust here. So we've tired out the biceps, so they can't help out. It's all lats now. But don't worry, Russ, you get a good rest after this. It's 15 each arm. See, that's what happens when you tell the trainer it's feeling easy. I know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, let's arch this. Yeah, so more like a horse saddle. Yeah, arched up. Good. I like that, hips long, chest down, like rib cage down, shoulders back. This is called back chain dominant. Not rounded forward. All right, take a breather, 30 seconds. So we got 30 seconds at home. How you feeling, Russ?
Yeah, starting to wake up there for sure.
Good word, wake up. So now we're gonna do, when we resume, we're gonna do crunches, chest press, bicep curls, rows, and then we have our squat and high pull. Cool?
Sounds good.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Let's get busy. Fifteen reps. So basically what we're doing here is we're taking a gym workout. You got your abs, you got your full body workout, and your cardio, and taking all those three and smooshing into a very time efficient short workout. That's it. You're looking good at home. Squeeze those abs. Focus on form. And Russ has got those transitions really well. And that's important to flow between those transitions. Have your equipment ready. You don't want to be tripping over the kettlebell or reaching too far forward where you strain your back. In cooking, it's called mise en place. Have everything out in front of you, ready and easy to grab. Hey Russ, I'm giving them cooking references here.
I heard that.
Buzzwords.
Listen, Chef Ryan.
I know, I took one semester of cooking, I'm an expert.
I gotta try some of that cooking.
So my goal was to open a pancake restaurant called Flapjacks. And big pancakes and bottomless cups of coffee. It was like a specialty weekend restaurant. And then personal training became really busy. Okay, I'm gonna get that ball. Okay, here we go, 15-15. Here, stand up tall, get some air in there. Another 15. High pull, so straddle, have the kettlebell between your ankles, grab it, chest up, and squat, pull to your chin. Yeah, elbows higher than the wrists. Good, you can speed this up. 15. That's it. Kick butt on this one because we got a double rest here, full minute coming up. Lots of recovery. Oh man, Russ, you're looking good. Week three, we're just getting started. Okay, awesome. Rest, 1 minute, okay? Yeah. We'll do that after the finisher. So 30 seconds, 25 seconds. You can use different motivation techniques here. Visualize, look at a picture of your goal, physique. You can just sit there and catch your breath, whatever works, but stay positive, okay? Okay, last set, best set. So let's, Russ, I think let's go. Ramp 6:20. Okay, last set. Can you do it?
Let's do it.
With the 35-pound kettlebell, 6 exercises, 20 reps. But the last one, we actually do 100. Oh, I gave it away. Okay, ready? Let's go. Let's kick butt. 20 reps. 1, 2. That's it. Mind muscle connection. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. In the zone. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 19, 20. That's awesome. Yes, grabbing that kettlebell. Nice flow, two-hand grab. You can pick up the tempo here a little bit, Russ, more of like a piston. 2, 3, 4. Get that breathing. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Easy. All day, every day.
I'll get that ball for you.
Hey, I grabbed those little things there.
Oh, nice.
Okay, 20 reps.
Jordan feet, little toes in there. That's it. Good.
What are you at? What are you at?
This is 12.
Okay, drop set.
There she goes.
Grab it. Here we go. Baby, pumping iron. No excuses, just results. Okay, rows.
Up.
Listen, this, you gotta go through the pain barrier here a little bit. I never said it was gonna be easy. Here we go, 20 and 20. Last set. Good, back arch. Rip that elbow up to the sky. Get that breathing. Get a rhythm. Yeah, when you get a little uncomfortable and the muscles start to tingle and burn, that means they're building, getting leaner, getting better. Yes. Yeah, that's noise of results right there. Yeah, open those lungs up. Take a couple deep breaths. Other arm, 20 reps. Good foot placement, arch that back, grip it and rip it. Ooh. Oh, Ross, I see some people at home there. They're getting, a little sensitive, they don't think they can push themselves. Show them how to do it. Show them how to do it. That's it. What is that little voice in your head saying? Yeah. Week 3 build. Yes. Okay, here we go. You okay?
I'm good.
All right. Warrior mode, 300. Boom, that's it. Machine mode, 2. Terminator, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No pain, no pity, no fear. 12, elbows high. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, hustle for the muscle. 18, 19, big finish. Yeah, good. Okay, catch your breath, Russ. Now, for the last exercise, we're gonna do, it's so easy, heel raises. Okay, so grab the kettlebell, and let it hang like this. And then we just do heel raises. So we'll go 10 reps, switch the kettlebell to the other hand. 10 reps, all the way to 100, okay? You gotta use that 35. Yeah. Okay. So every 10, let us know. So 10, 20, 30.
Fun.
Yeah. 10?
Yeah.
All right, 11. Inside ankle bone high, which you're doing, that's great. Now, I always hear at the gym, mostly males saying this, that, you know, oh, I have genetically small calves and I can't build them up, so why should I even bother training them? That's ridiculous. You can build, I used to have little, you could serve hors d'oeuvres on my toothpick calves.
30.
And I started doing 100 sets of 100 reps, and pop, they popped out. Russ, I'm gonna give him a little calf shot here.
40. Nice calves, man.
So if someone's saying they can't build calves, they just haven't tried. Do 100 reps here. You'll feel this tomorrow, trust me.
50.
Yeah. Feel a little bit closer, Russ?
Yeah.
Yeah, just move them in. Yeah, there you go. And
60.
Oh, home stretch there.
On the
almost there. Past the halfway mark. Right around 80, I'll call the fire department. Actually, there's a fire hydrant right over here. We'll put the fire out on that those calves. Yeah. Building muscle head to toe, working the core. Russ is breathing heavy, so that's fat burning, calories burning, getting leaner, getting stronger, fit at 40. I'll tell you what, I know some 20-year-olds that couldn't do this workout.
80. Whew.
That bird is cheering you on. Kick butt and chirp.
90.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, birdie.
Weekend at birdies. Ah. 100?
100.
Yeah, who the man, who the man? Russ, awesome, bud. In the books. How you feeling?
Feeling good.
Yeah, great. All right. You know, why don't we just, usually we cut the camera and let you catch your breath, but let's just go into the downward dog, okay? Let's go real time on Ryan Raw. That's it. Leave a comment down below. Let us know if you think Russ is getting better at this stretch. Are those heels getting close to the ground? Really try to relax.
There, Russ.
All right, in here.
Just try to mentally take the tension out.
Yeah, that's it. Butt up, high in the air. Get some bounce there in those. Hard to say bounce after 100 calf raises, Ryan. Jeez. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Walk your hands and feet together. Standing up tall. That is a picture of success right there. We will see you next workout. Okay, for our weekly nutrition missions, Russ is still catching his breath after that ramp. It started out 610. What did we end up? 600 there?
Yeah.
That's pretty crazy.
It ramps up nice and nice on you.
So week one, we had replacing junky snacks, potato chips with rice cakes or popcorn. Then week two, we had the big salad. How'd that go?
Good, yeah. Found some great salads.
Good. And have you noticed the scale going down?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, we won't give the exact number yet, but you are going down.
Yeah.
And how's the waist feeling? Is it a little slimmer?
I like to think so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Energy levels high?
Energy levels much. It's starting to get higher for sure. Waking up a little more bounce in my step.
Is it taking a lot of willpower to not eat potato chips?
Not even that much. I mean, once you cut them out, you don't buy them, bring them back to your place. It's not too much that you're missing, really.
Do we have the bouncer coming over here? We better wrap this up. Yeah. Okay, nutrition mission number three. It's hard to lose when you booze. Cut the alcohol out. I'm not trying to tell you how to live your life, but it works. All right, see you next week. We got the bouncer coming.
Ciao.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Awesome. Good training or what?
Yeah.
Just wondering, we're trying to reserve this for the boarding community.
Oh, yeah.
So you could use whatever part of the campus.